make the rest of the way on foot. Bowman, Ito, this is Nomad. I'm getting close to Maximova.
She's probably trying to escape right now.
The drone swarm's a big problem for us. We can't get in. Maybe you can hack the security system and resolve both problems.
Copy. Out.
Raj, getting in position. That's it.
Maximova's waiting for an escape helicopter. She's gonna be disappointed when I jam her navigation computer. Drone swarm's down. Now the outcast can get in safely. Time to prevent Maximova's escape.
Thank you. shit.
Switch to night vision. Navigation petered down. Maximov won't be able to escape now. Bowman, Yato, this is Nomad. The drone swarm's been disabled. Maximova barricaded herself at her hideout. She knows she can escape.
My men are on their way. They'll land on Gollum soon.
She's turned out to be a real pain in the ass. The only way to get to her is to destroy the behemoth drone that guards the door.
Why do they always go for that option? It's not exactly creative.
All the better for us. We can deal with this.
Right. Nomad out.
This isn't the only path, soldier. No one needs to die. Just look the other way, and I will make you rich.
No chance in hell. I'm coming for you, Maximova. Send traffic.
I guess your orders are to kill Maximova, but I beg you not to go through with it. Capture her alive and deliver her to the outcasts. We need to expose her to maintain credibility. And we deserve a trial to hold the Vodarks accountable for their crimes in an international forum. The outcasts can't take the fall for them. Look, you've already done so much for us, and I hate to put you in this difficult position, but things aren't black and white. Real human lives will be endangered by making the professional choice. Let the Oroan people have their justice.
I'll do what I can, Ito. No matter. So this is Maximova's hideout. Switching to night vision.
I'll put mine on.
We have some strays trying to be the hunters down here.
Found you, Maximova. Finally.
Where are we?
Whoa!
I think there was someone.
I'll help you figure this out.
Keep your eyes open. Enemies nearby.
It's over, Maximova. You're gonna have to answer to the world for your crimes.
I answer to no one. If you don't have a price, the CIA will. I'll walk free one way or another.
That's up to them. Switching to night vision.
Have mine on.
Time to switch to night vision. The outcasts are expecting you. Your trial awaits.
Trial? You're insane. They will hang me if you turn me over to them. Negotiating with the CIA is a better option. I'd gladly take life in prison over whatever your outcasts have planned.
Your fate's not up to me. Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. Main objective's accomplished. Maximova's been captured.
What? Your orders were to eliminate her.
The outcasts deserve to have their trial. At least now Aurora can start to heal.
We are forever in your debt, Nomad. We'll be able to prove once and for all that we fought for peace. The outcasts will be validated in the eyes of the world. I know we've had our differences in the past, but you've proven yourself a true friend. Ally, a savior. Thank you for your service.
Aurora has overcome too much pain and loss. I'll always come to her aid. No matter the personal cost.
Activate.
It's all been worth it if the Aurora people get a real shot at freedom.
We are on the right path. Looks like fortune's on our side. Ito out.
Well, Ito's happy. But you've put me in a really bad spot, Nomad. You disobeyed direct orders. Now I'll have to broker a deal with Maximova to guarantee her silence on the CIA's involvement on the island. Fuck, I might even have to guarantee her exoneration from any sentence the outcasts choose to give her. I'm prepared to let this one slide in the name of friendship. But if shit hits the fan on Aurora because of your actions, I won't be able to protect you.
I know. I can live with it. I trust the outcast to do what's right. There won't be any problems.
I hope so, for your sake. Nonetheless, Aroa is free and that should count for something. Thanks for your cooperation.
Happy to serve. I'm just glad to see this chapter finally close.
Until next time, Nomad. Perhaps.